85 lovely candidates from different countries around the world gathered Saturday night for the coronation night of Miss Earth 2019. The Philippines' Beth Janelle T made it to the top 20, as well as Miss Ghana, who became popular during the pre-pageant activities because of her Tagalog punchlines, but both failed to make it to the next round. Belarus, Czech Republic, USA, and Puerto Rico made it to the top four, who answered the final question about climate change. How can they convince world leaders to act on climate change? Part of Puerto Rico's answer was,
not only lack of education, but also the ignorance and not wanting to inform themselves of the fact that we are living on a planet that is our biggest home, and we have taken advantage of it instead of putting back what it is giving to us.
This answer convinced the judges and gave her the title Miss Earth 2019.
Belarus!
Alison Manenok of Belarus was crowned Miss Earth Fire.
Czech Republic!
Miss Earth Water went to Clara Vavruskova from Czech Republic.
USA!
And Imani Davis from the USA got Miss Earth Air title.
We just became part of a big platform that is much bigger than who we are as candidates. It allows us to connect to a much bigger audience, and the way that we can, you know, promote our advocacies and caring for the environment is with togetherness.
Puerto Rico's trainer Roger Flores of Kagandahang Flores says Pimentel's hard work paid off.
Yung focus niya is sobra, so talagang she wanted to learn more, so wala siya na miss na day for training.
The newly crowned Miss Earth promises to be back in the Philippines to know more about the beauty and the culture of our country. MJ Felipe, ABS-CBN News. We'll be right back.